Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to a night of championship boxing here on Channel 5. And it is being brought to you by Hennessy Sports, along with their great sponsors, Lonsdale and Titanic Belfast. We get things started with 12 rounds of boxing, and it will be for the vacant Irish Heavyweight Championship. Chairman is Charles Giles. Steward in charge is John Williamson. Timekeeper is Dale Elliott. It is also sanctioned by the Boxing Union of Ireland. Supervisor Francie McCullough. Our three judges assigned. Scoring on a 10-point Mustis Dumb will be Howard Foster, Dave Paris, and Terry O'Connor. When the bell rings, our referee in charge, the third man in the ring, will be David Irving. And now, ladies and gentlemen, live from the Odyssey Arena, here in Belfast, Northern Ireland, this is our main event of the evening. Introducing to you first the fighter to my left in the blue corner. He's wearing saffron colored trunks and weighed in at 16 stone, 4 pounds, 4 ounces. Hailing from right here, Belfast, Northern Ireland. His record consists of 14 wins, just 2 defeats, with 7 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the former Commonwealth main event, fighting tonight out of the red corner. He's wearing green trunks and weighed in at 17 stone, 7 pounds, 12 ounces. Coming to us from Manchester, England, he is undefeated with 17 wins, and 12 of his 17 wins come by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the former undefeated British Fury. And now our referee in charge, now to give the instructions.